Hey everyone, Paul says in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10, that we are his masterpiece, God's masterpiece, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which Christ Jesus in advance prepared for us to do. And when I think about being a masterpiece, I think about the effort and the intentionality and the precision and the details that go into something that someone would call a masterpiece. And I have this little sculpture from Egypt that I got years ago when I went to the country, and someone put a lot of time into this. This is a handcrafted, one-of-a-kind item, and they put a lot of effort into this. And it reminds me that you and I are God's masterpiece, and God put a lot of effort into you. And all the details, even the quirky details of who you are and how God made you, all has a purpose. And it's so rewarding because when we think about the fact that we are the masterpiece of God, it brings great value to us. The self-worth that we have, knowing that we are God's masterpiece, propels us to embrace who he made us to be and to do what he's called us to do. So today, say this with me. Say, I am in Christ and I am his masterpiece. Now go and do what God's called you to do. God bless you. Have a great day.